So I came home from work. I cracked me a beer. And you know what I thought? It's great to be a Georgia Bulldog. Y'all wanna see how I went to work today? Let's go see how I went to work today. Oh, I locked the door. First off, I had a gator to ask me at work. He said, "Ain't you gonna take them things off your car?" I said, "Fuck no." That's how you do. You know, I've heard very seldom but few fans talking about that they won't fire Kirby Smart.
You crazy?
Just lost your mind, man. Fire Kirby Smart. And I heard a dude, man, like, I've looked at a lot of videos, but I heard this one cat, like, I forget who he was, but he was talking about, as far as us being exposed, man, hold on. Exposed? For real? Dog, the only thing that happened in that game is bulletin board material for what Gus Malzahn said afterward. And I would much rather that happen now than some shit like that happen on the SEC title game, say the national championship game, and then boys come not prepared. You know what I mean? Now they got time to go back, regroup. You know what you're up against. So now, you know, all you got to do is figure out a formula on how to beat that. You know, y'all forget, we're already in Atlanta, so stop whining. We get another shot, okay? It's not over, okay? Yeah, I mean, it stung a little bit. I didn't want us to drop that game. It stung a little bit. We did some stupid shit. Yeah, we did some dumb stuff. Like Miko Hardman dropping a punt, giving Auburn the ball down there in the territory. Let's see what else. The leaping on third down and forever. They gave Auburn the ball back and then went down and scored a touchdown on us on that drive. We had the ball back. I mean, where do you want to begin? The drop, wide open touchdown that Riley Ridley was supposed to have. I mean, where do you guys really want to begin as to how we lost this game? We lost this game. I mean, yeah, credit to Auburn. They played a good football game. You know, they came with a plan and they executed that plan. But we lost that football game, man. Plain and simple. We did not play our brand of football. We did not play Georgia Bulldog football. I don't know what the hell that shit was, but it wasn't Georgia Bulldog football. Anyways, man, you know, not too much to say about it other than that one stung, but, you know, we will get another chance, guys. So stop whining. Go Dawgs.